big thick wire that's going in the kitchen. This is Colonial Flex type NM Nancy Mary dash B 600 volts B slash three, it looks like, or 8/3 with ground. Yeah, so that's what this big wire is. I'm guessing this is the same type of wire here. Yep, same type of wire. So I'm guessing that's what they're using for the stoves and the big connections, but the washer dryers are upstairs, I know that. So let's go take a look at that wire.